I'm here to perform for you to show you that I've got talent.
I'm actually going to sing Talisa's song, but it's my own version of the song.
It was absolutely fantastic.
Thank you so much.
You were born to sing and you're absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Also hoping to carry on the success is 21-year-old receptionist Leona.
You're on time.
Wear troubles, they melt like lemon drops. Way above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me.
That's what it's all about.
You got the whole package, I think.
Well, it wasn't perfect, because she fell off the melody at certain points, but when it was on, it was absolutely fantastic.
Paula?
Yes.
And yes, four yeses.
Well done, Kim.
Next in to see the judges is 20-year-old shop assistant Shayne.
Scared, nervous?
A bit nervous now, yeah.
Listen, the judges are ready for you, so good luck.
Here we go.
Hope it goes well.
Okay.
Hi.
Are you Shayne, yeah?
I am Shayne, yeah.
Right.
Okay. Shayne, why are you here?
I'm here to perform for you to show you that I've got talent for this competition.
Okay, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to be singing Sacrifice by Elton John.
Great song.
Okay.
Off you go.
Oh, it's a human sign when things go wrong. When the scent of her lingers and temptation strong. Cold, cold heart, hard done by you. Something's looking better, baby, just passing through. And it's no sacrifice, just a simple word.
I like him.
So do I.
I like you.
Well, thank you very much.
I like your whole image.
Okay.
I like the fact that you don't look stage school. You know what I mean?
Yeah, he looks real.
You look real. And you're confident, have a good voice.
Thank you.
Sharon, yes or no?
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Louis?
Yes.
Thank you.
Shayne, yes for me. Three yeses, you're through
much.
To the next round.
Well done!
Hello.
Pleasure to meet you.
Likewise. So what's your name?
My name's Leon Jackson.
Are you any good?
I feel I'm good, yeah.
Yeah? Good. And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Home by Michael Bublé.
Yep.
Great. Okay. We love that song.
Another summer day's come and gone away in Paris and Rome, but I want to go home. And I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you. Each one a line or two. I'm fine, baby, how are you? And I would send them, but I know that it's just not enough.
Okay. Okay. Moment of truth. Louis.
I think you're really, really good. I think you're very young. You've got a lot of work to do, but I think you could be really, really great.
Thank you very much.
It is like a ray of sunshine after we've seen you sing, so well done.
Thank you.
It's definitely the best voice we've heard today, and if we had to go home now, we'd be happy.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Okay, we're going to vote. Louis, yes or no?
Another summer day. Yes.
Sharon.
Yes.
Danny.
A million yeses.
Very few people walk into this audition room with a natural talent like yours. You just got four yeses.
Thank you.
Who are you here with today?
Just Kim, myself.
You just came by yourself? Oh, well done.
Well, you made our day.
So, yes. I cannot believe it's brilliant.
Hello. We know you, right?
You know me.
I do.
3 years ago.
She came to Dublin. She was in my home. And she was nearly through. I didn't pick her. Do you really want this badly?
I want this so badly. Words are indescribable, like how much I want this. I've learned a lot in the last 3 years that I've been away and grown up as a person.
Okay.
Off you go.
A few stolen moments is all that we shared. You got your family and they need you there. Though I try to resist being last on your list, but no other man's gonna do. So I'm saving all my love for you.
Thank you. I just got to ask Louis, what did you think?
I thought you were amazing. Absolutely amazing, Alexander. In every sense, I think you're world class. Look at her. She's like a diva now. She's fantastic.
This means so much to me to understand.
I was just blown away. I think you're amazing. I've got goosebumps all over you.
Thank you so much.
You were born to sing and you're absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Danny?
It was amazing.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, Alexandra, I thought Louis made one of the most stupid decisions, because how rare is it for a young girl like you in this country to walk in and be able to sing like that? You've got a great personality.
Thank you so much.
The best audition I've heard today.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
And you know what, Alexandra? I don't even think we've heard the best of you by a mile. Louis, yes or no?
100% yes.
Cheryl?
It's not even a question in my mind. 100% yes.
Danny?
Yes.
Alexandra? We'll see you in the next round.
Thank you. And you don't
belong to me. She's in a good space now.
I love her.
Wow.
I just am so grateful. Just so nobody understands what this means to me.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Hey, I'm fine. Are you?
Yeah, good. What's your name?
I'm Joe.
And who have you got with you here today?
Oh, the whole family, the whole lot.
Where did you get the performing from?
I don't really know, actually. I kind of just stumbled across my voice. And just got up on a karaoke one night and just give it a go.
Where are you from, Joseph?
South Shields.
Athol. Nice to hear a familiar voice.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
Dance With My Father, Luther Vandross.
Tough song to sing. Why did you choose it?
I've kind of grew up listening to Luther Vandross, and because my mum likes that kind of music. It's a nice song. I just like singing it.
OK, look, most importantly, this is your 2 minutes, and I really hope it goes well for you, Joseph.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Back when I was a child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would leave me high and dance with my mother and me and dad, spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. Another chance, another walk, another dance with him. I'd play a song that would never
sing for us today?
I'm actually going to sing Talisa's song, but it's my own version of the song. I'm going to play my acoustic guitar, if that's okay.
Yeah,
that's all right.
Have you heard an acoustic version yet, T? Have you heard anyone do one yet?
No, I haven't heard anyone else do.
I'm looking for a crutch, I'm looking for just any girl, just for a touch. I let my angst out, I let myself go, and when I let myself down, I swag it out. Baby girl, I'd like to dance, but I'm just looking for a brief romance. What's wrong with that? I'm young, forgive me, I live fast, die a legend. Oh, Winnie, yeah. Forgive us for what we have done. Cause we're young. Oh, we're young. Oh, we're young. Oh, we're young. Forgive us, we're young. Forgive us.
Hello,
how are you?
All right, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
So what's your name?
Sam Bailey.
Sam. How old are you, Sam?
I'm 35.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a prison officer.
Get out of here. Men or women?
Men.
I'm loving this. You put handcuffs on people?
Yeah. Not pink fluffy ones, though.
Proper ones.
Proper ones.
Yeah.
But the dream is to sing?
Yeah. I'm just a bit nervous.
So, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Listen by Beyonce.
Off you go.
Come on.
Listen. The song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find relief. The time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or worse into your own, all cause you won't listen. Listen, I am alone at a crossroads. I'm not at home in my own home. Though I try to say what's on my mind, you should have known, Now I don't believe in you. You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm more than what you made of me. I followed the voice you think you gave to me. But now I gotta find my own, my own.
Yes!
Voice come from? I wasn't expecting that at all. Wow.
Thank you.
Sam! I'm like, what? You're a prison officer?
Yeah.
That's exactly how that song is supposed to be sung. With the passion, singing for your life. That's all I care about.
Sam, oh my God, your voice is incredible.
Thank you.
Well, I really hope you don't suck because I like you so much already.
Thank you.
Okay.
Of course.
Too good.
Thank you.
Okay.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, stand by me. Whoa, stand out, stand by me, stand by me. I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand. Stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, stand by me. Oh, won't you stand now? Stand by me. Stand by me.
I know you thought that. What do you think?
Fantastic.
So you've been a band for how many years?
So we've been making music with each other since we were kids.
Yeah.
But it was probably about a year ago where we said, you know what? We've been doing this for so long. Why don't we actually just formulate something? And
so you decided to become like a vocal group?
Of sorts.
Of sorts. OK, and what's the song?
Oh, so cute.
Yeah.
OK, well, good luck.
On that sunny day, Didn't know I'd be such a beautiful girl walking down the street. Seen those bright brown eyes with tears coming down. She deserves a crown.
Let's go.
Where is it now, Mama? Listen, Senorita, I feel for you. You deal with things.
Sorry, guys.
That you
I'm,
don't
sorry, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That's not working for me. Can I hear a different song? What else have you got?
I'm Feeling You, which is something that we've written ourselves.
Right, okay.
Take it away, Jay.
First
Cause I was like, hey, who's that girl from the shisha spot? Body like wall, make my heart won't stop. Is what they say, cause you look so hot. And I pitch you, girl, cause of what you've got. Hey. Superman, when I'm around you, no Snoop Dogg, you are my kryptonite. Like the shisha label, my girl, you can get tonight. Let's go.
I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight? I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight?
Then the next part is a true story.
True story.
About how he met his girlfriend.
Yeah, never again. Met her at a shisha spot. Okay. Golden locks and a Laker tie. Okay. Pretty face, eyes and a smile to match. Didn't want to rush up, go to bed. So I had to stop and play it cool. So I sat back and just get to steady flow conversation for a couple minutes. I smiled, she laughed.
Okay.
Minutes turned to hours as they rolled back.
Yeah,
I traveled like this a time. She took my heart and gave it like four tonight. Didn't know what day, but the time here was right. The clocks were 12 and she left me here tonight. Yeah. Now I'm sat here with just her name. Never to know if she feels the same.
But guess what? I got a message from Mrs. M saying we should meet again and I'm like,
I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do? I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight?
Last verse, Mars, you ready?
Yep. I'm ready, bro.
Bring it on, man.
Something, let me tell you something. Right, let me tell you something. Hey. Baby girl, you're frightened. A girl who talks about it, but you never really done it. You're lost in the moment from the moment that you spun it. A spider's web for miniatures, come and get stuck in. We are just friends, and friends, just stay friendly. Your flirtatious mind, but girl, don't tempt me up. I'm a man at the end of the day, so let's just keep it cool, cause rules I like to break. But just need a doubt that I want it from the start, and I really want to start to get to know you from the start.
Oh, man.
Hey. I'm feeling you.
What we gonna do? So take it away, good. Take it away. Let's
there we go, that's what's up.